Jennifer. How's it going?
Hi, good.
I got no
you.
Candy.
Oh.
People are bribing you with stuff.
Yeah, I know, I know. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're wearing a Batman t-shirt, which is not Hunger Games.
I know. Sorry. I need to buy a Hunger Games t-shirt.
Okay,
just
Batman
a panda.
Too. It's fine.
Now, there's such great actors involved in this film, as it was with the first movie. With every person that signed on, were you just more and more excited?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. It really is incredible, the people who we've managed to become a part of this. And it's also great because I get to work with those people. So.
Yeah. Who were you most excited to work with? Was there anyone in particular?
I think when I found out Philip Seymour Hoffman was in the movie, I was really, really blown away. I've been a huge fan of his for a long time.
There's a lot of young adult novels now with female characters. Do you think it's great for teenagers to read that and think, yeah, I could kick some butt?
Yeah, of course. I mean, it's important for, you know, our generation to know how powerful even just one voice can be and how dangerous it is when we don't fight back against something.
I've seen a few Katnisses,
Katniss-I, oh, really? Have you?
What the plural is, out there.
Katniss-I.
Ready?
Katniss-I.
Does that make you excited to hear that people are so supportive?
Yeah, those are the people we're making the movie for.
Awesome. Thank you. And can we finish with an awkward photo?
Yeah.